think of this fire as a beacon. Its warmth, its energy. Now, focus your mind on your wife and step into the void.